This time we are at Dirty Turtle Offroad Park in Bedford, Kentucky, and this is the first round of the 2019 Pro UTV Racing Series, and they're not cutting these hill climb guys any slack. They're going to be sending the UTV guys, tube chassis UTV guys, and full bodies up the same hill as the rock bouncers, and it's nasty, it's slick, and we're going to see a lot of carnage today.
Yeah.
I'll tell you what, Wes Keen has got that Can-Am buggy on point this year. It was on point last season, but this year that thing is taking a lot of abuse and he is not afraid to hammer on that skiddy pedal. So big congrats to him. He takes the win today. Second place, we got Travis Skelton, no stranger to the podium. And third place, Wesley Gatlin. So if you guys want to check out some older episodes of Extreme UTV, they're all over here. Be sure to hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. Check out bustanucklegear.com. Get some apparel. We got t-shirts, hats, all that good stuff. Check out all that. And as always, thanks for watching.